aluminum plumbing here, we're gonna complete our pipe bursting. So what we're doing here is fusing the pipe together. There's no joints, it's fused together. This is a heating dial here and reamer, and then we put it together. So as you can see here, that is fused together. So there's no joints on this brand new pipe. It's approximately 60 feet. And it gets pulled by a hydraulic system. And it's gonna be going from our first excavator hole we talked about, where the pipe was at earlier. And that's gonna be the end of our video.